Thank you. Oh, wait. Question?
I'd just like to know about that guy. I don't agree with it. As an immigrant on myself, I came to the U.S. legal. The legal way, we went through a process. So I just want to know if this administration is going to give to the Dreamers citizenship like they left for. Easy.
Where are you from? Columbia. And what did you do to become a citizen or to become a legal immigrant or to get a green card?
The first one, I came to
Pam Bunda. Do you know Jeremy? David, what is your issue?
I'm trying to figure it out.
In order for us to come to the United States, in order, the affidavit was, the purpose of the affidavit was for us not to live free out of the government. Like,
right. You have the ability to take care of yourself. Ourselves. So,
anyway, do you know Jeremy Prime? Do you? He's PC Liquidators. PC.
Plan,
yeah, liquidators in Gainesville, Florida.
Of immigrants, and he understands that most of Congress understands.
It's incredible.
That. But again, it has to be done in a legal way, just like you came into this country. And
so maybe I should address this to the governor.
Almost 1.8 Oops. Million people could become citizens,
and that's the DACA.
It's Florida.
Do you object to DACA? Is that what you were saying?